Bella is ready to pack things up and move again in this exclusive preview of the all-new episode of Total Bellas. Her mom's latest health situation has inspired Brie to do what fulfills her heart. These last couple months have just made me think about so much, Brie Bella says in this exclusive preview of the January 7th episode of Total Bellas. I always just look to the future. I'm doing things that really fulfill my heart and just seeing everything going on in the world and seeing what my mom's going through. It's like, wait a second. You might not get the next 5 years. You might not get tomorrow. What fulfills you, do it today. Brie has her sights set on moving, even though she's so close to giving birth to her second child, Buddy, who was born in August 2020. It's always been my dream. I feel like this is the time now to move to Napa Valley, Brie continues. We just have to move before Brian goes back on the road, which is really really soon. I know that my mom just had brain surgery, but I know she wants me to be happy. When Brie talks with her husband, as well as Nikki Bella and Artem Chigvintsev, Artem isn't against the idea of moving. I'm not attached to any places, Artem says. But for Brian, this is a familiar song Brie is singing. He reveals that he's moved with Brie at least 8 times since they got together. He explains that after they move, Brie is content for a while, and then starts feeling dissatisfied. When is it ever going to be enough? Brian wonders. Brie and Nikki did in fact move with their families to Napa Valley. Brie moved first, while Nikki waited until Artem was done with Dancing with the Stars season 29. I feel like everyone's like, well duh, of course they did. You know, my sister and I have always loved Napa Valley, we have a wine here, we're always here, Brie said on the Bellas podcast in October 2020. She added that it was a very last-minute move that happened very spontaneously. Total Bellas airs Thursdays at 9 p.m. on E!